10 little piggies go marching by, but one by one they are led to die. The butcher's blade is sharp and nice for cutting little piggies into portions sliced. The first little piggy just ate and ate until she was perfect for the butcher's plate. The second little piggy played a foolish game, dancing on the butcher's favorite sharpened blade. The third little piggy read too many books, so the butcher sent over all his favorite cooks. The fourth little piggy oinked so very proud, but the butcher heard her for her song was loud. The fifth little piggy always did her best, but she couldn't answer questions on the butcher's test. The sixth little piggy walked into the light, but the butcher waited there to give her a fright. The seventh little piggy looked up to the sky and never noticed when the butcher sliced. The eighth little piggy gave her medicine up until the butcher went and did her in. The ninth little piggy spent in haste, so the butcher chose her to exsanguinate. The tenth little piggy thought that she might win, but the butcher